Welcome back to more combat.
Hey legends, this is Scorpion. It is now, let me see what the time is. I'm gonna move all this shit. June 14th, so Saturday. Alright. So yeah. June 14th. Good. That's a good time. So right now I got my breakfast. That is stew and a coffee. So yeah. I am gonna get the caravan out of the backyard and literally awesome. So right now I'm gonna get my spare battery plugged in. 3, 2, 1. It's red. Oh well. So right now I am going to just relax a bit. And just eat my breakfast, watch Sonic, get my boots and socks on, and then help my dad. I got 3 weeks of holidays, but I'm back on the last day. That is the night on the, what is it, 14th or the 19th? Next month, I'll be finished completely. So, yeah. So right now, I gotta get on to YouTube so I can watch and do stuff. So right now, I'm on my 99 page, page 99. I'm writing really small to make a whole page. And the thing is, I am going to just, I don't know, it'd be one of a kind. So yeah, YouTube's on, so yeah. So right now I'll see you guys later. Till then, I gotta do stuff and get things running. So I'll see you guys at Archery after helping my dad and going to Pina's, well, going to Nikki's Cafe. So I'll see you guys at Archery. Well, ladies and gents, I need to turn the lizard light. I gotta go to Nikki's Cafe before Tim arrives to pick up the caravan. So let's check on a bit of dragons and see how they're going. And see how they do it anyway. Hey, baby boy. I saw his eye open. Hi, baby boy. Hello. How you doing? Hey, Bubba. What are you doing? Oh, look at the beautiful skin. That's a new skin right up to here. She needs to peel the old skin off. So I'm gonna get ready and go. And I'll see you guys when I get back. Till then, I need to go to Nikki's Cafe. Alright, ladies and gents, so I am at Archery right now. So yeah, time to get ready, and go. So I'll see you guys on the field. Okay. My friend Logan found my lost arrow. It's rusty. It's been in the dirt some while. Shit. But that's gotta stay out. So right now, let's get the bow ready. Thank you.
The pin went off to... Oh, great. I lost the pin. Up there, on the ground. Great. So right now, 40 meters on the target range. I'm not gonna give up on this. So, yeah. But right now, let's set up the bow first. Compound. The date is... Where is it? The date? Alright, the date is... 24th.
That's got a very...
24th, 6th. 23. Point at the target. Do that. We gotta shoot on an angle to get the perfect shot. So, yeah. There you go. So my jumper can't get caught. Arm guard. Launcher. Let's go. Oh yeah. And now I have my coffee with me, so I'm going to improvise myself. So 40 meters and 33 pounds on the bow. So this is gonna be so easy today. I hope. Right, yeah. Time to do some shooting. Yeah. Only practice shots. Okay, the target's in the right spot and just absolutely tiring, so let's put the arrows back in the sleeves and that's it. Whew. That was only a practice shot. Alright, okay. Yep, the bow's ready. Okay, let's get this shooting done. I want to get this owl's bow a really good smack. Needs to be this way a bit. There we go. Thank you. Okay, let's go. Okay. I got a 3, 4, 4, a 5, and a 8. Oh yeah. This is gonna be much harder than I thought. Alright. Let's get these arrows back in the rack. I need to replace the string now. I really need to. That's good. Let's go. Now the target's straight. Okay. That was beautiful. That was absolutely great. Alright, time to... Alright, got the target straight. Got a 7, 8, 9. If I get 190 today, that'll be absolutely great. So let's put the arrows back. Have another round. There's only 3 more rounds. If I get the 190 right now, that'll be good. Because I am not gonna do this again. Bow string needs to be repaired or be replaced. Oh yeah. All right. 3 more to go. Hopefully I get 190. I don't want to miss out the opportunity to get to the 45 mark. Let's go. Hopefully my string doesn't break in my face. See ya, Logan. See ya tomorrow.
but...
Good. That's good. No, zero is no. One's just only a two. A whole lot of threes, fours, fives, six, and sevens. Good. All right. That's good. All right. Let's get this done. If I get 190 today, or 192, that'll be absolutely lucky. Let's go. Hopefully. Okay. first zero for today. Just aim one more and that'll be it. Holy shit. Hopefully I get 190. I got a whole lot of high numbers. Hopefully I get. Okay, that is it. Alright, number 5. Come on, give me high numbers. Don't give me zeros again. Come on. Let's go. Alright. Let's see. Yeah. Scoreboard. Give me a good score, mate. Give me a good score. Alright. Calculator. 3 + 4 + 4 + 5 + 8 + 8. V2. Okay. V2. Four double five, 7, 8, 9. 38. No 20s yet. Two double three. 7, 8, 8s. V1. Oh, there's no 20s. That's good. 0, 4, 4, 5, 6, 9, 28. Ah, shit. Okay. 2, 4, 5, 7, 9, 31. Okay. Please give me a high number. All right. 32, 38, 31, 28, 31, 160 on the end. Ah, bugger that. Shite. Oh, I'll try again tomorrow. Not right now. Put my pen back. I was that close. I was that close to get 199. That fucking close. Shit. Alright, yeah. Let's pack the bow up. And then put the arrows underneath. Get the bag open. Get the arrows out. Put them there. Bing, bada, boom. Need a new string on Monday, so I'm going to go there, get a new string. Before the afternoon, so yeah. Right now, buckles. Arrows back in. Thank you. was it? All right. I'll see you guys back at the car. Well, ladies and gents, I am happy today. So right now I gotta switch on my car. I gotta go on top of the mountain and see what's going on. So, yeah. So right now, I'm gonna see what's going on top of the mountain. There's some cars are going out there. So I'm gonna find out what's going on and have a look and then see what's happening. So, yeah. So right now, oh my God, I'm sweating right now. So let's go have a look. I'll see you guys up there. Okay. Yeah, there's a car, mate. On top of Mount Pyrrhon, but I can't see my friend Jeff. I ain't seen all the good cars around here. Nissan Skylines, all the Commodores from 2000 to 2006. Old Land Rovers, old Land Cruisers. The old Skyliners, all friggin' good old cars, so yeah. But right now, I can't see my friend Jeff, so yeah, but yeah. But all the old good cars are right here, so have a look at this. So, wow. So, yeah, old Nissans, old, cool. That, but my friend Jeff, he's not here, so yeah. So right now, I gotta go home. But yeah, I'll take a picture with my phone. Yeah, let me do it again. Let me do it when I'm here. There's some Victorian ones anyway. All right, camera. All right. This is only. All right. My camera's up and running, so I'll see you guys when I get back with photos. Well, ladies and gents, this is fun. Got all the cars up here. It's changed the replica to up here now. So, yeah, this is the mental health group. For the people that has mental health problems. But they love to bring their cars around. So, I'm going to go home, ladies and gents. So, I'll see you guys back there. Till then, I'll see you guys back at the Dragon's Den.
Well, ladies and gents, that was absolutely freaking cool, the cars. A couple of the cars from 2000 to 2006. Good looking. Good, well looked after. Hell yeah. So earlier I checked on my bearded dragon's Chevy and Stumpy, and both of them's relaxing and warm. So I'm gonna turn off the heat mat off for now. They're still digesting their crickets from a couple of days ago. So yeah, I just had my lunch. I had stew, and I'm about to make myself a coffee. So yeah, the time is 2:35 p.m. So yeah. Oh, fall down your freaking spray can. So yeah, today's been really good, and a lot of good old cars is out today. So luckily I have seen them, and they are absolutely freaking awesome. They are well looked after. Superchargers, even that hot rod what I saw. Hell yeah. So right now, I'm gonna relax and probably do my own thing. And this afternoon, I'll be making episode 6 again without a problem. Hopefully. So yeah. So right now I'm gonna relax, and I'll see you guys probably tonight. So we can put these two to bed and let them relax for a bit. So I'll see you guys then. Alright, ladies and gents, let's have a look of what the hell happened to the caravan. Well, I'll show you guys, and this is something amazing, and this is gonna be making me happy all the time. Let's have a look. Okay, what we got? Boom. No caravan at all. Set the little poo patches right there and there. See, this is where the caravan was. It's all good, it's all gone anyway. So yeah, no caravan at all. So where I'm standing, this is where the caravan is. So yeah, no caravan at all. It's back to big blank space. Now that's absolutely good. Yeah, because I can, yeah. Right here. Alright, ladies and gents, I gotta do this and I'll be right back. Well, ladies and gents, that was a big space there. So the caravan's gone. Now it's the old big pile of shit on that side of the house that is gonna go. It's the old rusty friggin' car. So it's a pain in the ass. It's just sitting there. So let's turn off the lights for these beautiful beard dragons and let them sleep. I love my beard dragons, they are much calm and quiet animals of all. So I hope you guys love this video. If you love this video, please leave a like on the right side of the screen. Subscribe to my channel below the video and comment all the way down below. Till then, I'll see you guys next time, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. And tomorrow is a special day for my parents, but I'm not gonna tell. So I'll see you guys tomorrow at Archery. Till then, I'll see you guys early in the morning over there anyway, because I gotta catch up with my old friend Ian and just spend time with friends before I go. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Till then, peace for now.
Get over here!